Hey guys, it's officially been a month since Honduras, and I can't believe I'm saying that. The time has gone by so fast, but it also feels like it's been 2 years. I could not be more grateful for this trip. The trip was truly so impactful, so hope-filled, joyful, and inspirational. Thank you so much for everyone who donated, who pushed me, who sponsored me, and just loved me along the way. But this collection of videos and photos are some of my favorite from the trip. All the photos were taken by me, and they just hold a huge place in my heart, showing the love of these people. And I really hope you enjoy. And yeah, welcome back to my YouTube channel, I guess.
Born in weary land where many a dream has died, like a tree planted by the water, we never will run dry. So living water flowing through, God, we thirst for more of you. Fill our hearts and flood our souls with one desire, just to know you and to make you known. We lift your name on high. Shine like the sun, make darkness run and hide. We know we were made for so much more than ordinary life. It's time for us to more than just our Father's heart. Into the world we're reaching out to show them who you are. So living water flowing through, God, we thirst for more of you. Fill our hearts and flood our souls with one desire, just to